our operation would not be functional without natural gas, and I don't even know what we could replace other than a different type of gas. Natural gas is important to our operation. It's what keeps our floors warm in minus 40 stretches of cold. It's what heats our water boiler so that we can clean and sanitize all the milking equipment to the necessary level that things are clean for the next milking. And it keeps us warm.